The rising number of cases in Ohio prompting Governor Mike DeWine to also take action. This evening, he outlined what he calls a third spike in cases and confirmed Ohio will remain in a state of emergency. That means each business must post a face covering requirement, and each store must be responsible for ensuring customers and employees wear them. DeWine says if cases keep rising, he'll be forced to close restaurants, bars, and fitness centers.